four seasons. Now, we all been walking here as a good exercise in our neighborhoods. So here's a song called Walking on the Moon, written by Sting. And if you want to see a great video, YouTube Sting's 60th birthday party. He's there with a guitar, singing with a bunch of his friends. There's also one on stage, which was Stevie Wonder and Robert Downey Jr. It's one of my favorite unknown singers. Here is The Police, 1979, written by Sting, sung by Sting and the rest of The Police. Andy Summer on guitar, Stuart Copeland on drums, and their manager was the brother, Miles Copeland, Walking on the Moon, 1979. The Police were walking on the moon, and now we're going to take a walk on the wild side. The glam rock song written by Lou Reed. His real name is Lewis Allen Reed. He started out as a member of the avant-garde alternate musical band called the Velvet Underground, which was basically poetry over weird jazz music and chords, and evolved to making some really good radio pop records. This is a special song because it has two bass players in it, produced by David Bowie and Mick Ronson for Lou Reed. And if you listen to it, there's an electric bass going doo-doo, and then there's a stand-up double bass play. So it's a really cool song. These basses are playing together. It's not a battle. It's not a train wreck or a war. They really make the whole song. And it's kind of like a rap song. He's kind of like talking his way through it. So it's quite a groundbreaking song. 1972, Lou Reed, our walking song, Take a Walk on the Wild Side.
Hitchhiked away across USA. Plucked her eyebrows on the way. Shaved her legs and then he was a she. She says, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. Said, hey honey, take a walk on the wild side. Everybody.
Come on right back to the tap.